So, it was a while ago, almost 10 years. We're coming up on 10 years. I don't know. We'll see. Plenty of time to plan it.
Right?
So it was almost 10 years ago that went on the show and... I don't know, things happened and then... And then I got to go out on tour and support a record on a label. And I got to go on the road for a year and play all over the country, and a few times I got to go to other places around the world. And, yeah. No shit. I got to do something that I had dreamed about doing since I was maybe 11 years old. Before I ever picked up a guitar and learned how to play it, there was a time, I remember we lived right by the high school, and I got home before my little brother, and I put on a Metallica tape. Yeah, a tape. And I grabbed an old wooden tennis racket and proceeded to put on a Concert for Millions in my living room. And then my brother came home. And he saw what was going on, and he snuck back outside and grabbed a bunch of my friends and brought them over. And watched me perform at least 3 songs. No less than 3, no more than 5 or 6, I think. A chunk of the set before they let me know they were there. I was, of course, mortified. Who's laughing now? We're not covering that song. That'd be a cool. That would have been the coolest segue into a song. But instead, this has come back.